All of you joined?
Yes, sir.
Right, the same mistake we are here.
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
Can you? All of you joined, Neha? Lauren, Neha did not join, right? Can you text her?
Yes, sir. See you. It's coming, sir.
Okay. Neha joined. Okay. Now in this, you are in this state, right?
Yes, sir.
So now, next step, you tell me.
Sir, sir, the center molecule, one option is there.
Okay, so that option, either you can use this option. Can you see that my cursor?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir.
Or you go to the window. Right? Okay. And arrange that. So we are using this. So this will be like this.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
And then next is that.
Then we have to press the hydrogen button. Bond. Addition of hydrogen.
We have to press the hydrogen bond. We have to add the hydrogen to get to satisfy the valency.
Yes, sir.
So hydrogen is added, right?
Yes, sir.
Are everyone is following? Is yes, everyone sir. Is following, right? Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Right. Then next step.
Sir, you have to right click the in the tree view, 502 PSN, and select make a ligand group from this residue.
Binding site and residues, right?
Hello, not binding site, ligand group from this. Make a ligand group.
Make a ligand group, right?
Yes, sir.
So click on that. Make a ligand group from this residues.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Make a ligand group for this residues. And you know this ligand is already present in the protein in co-crystal form. Right?
Okay.
Is clear or not?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. But our target is to take external ligands from external resources like the similar molecule.
Okay, sir.
Yes?
Yes, sir.
Okay. But here the similar molecule I don't have at present. You people download from that PubChem and all. I'll take acetaminophen, same similar type of structure is there. Acetaminophen only. It's clear? For demo purpose. Yes?
Similar molecule means acetaminophen only.
No, this is tricoestatin, but acetaminophen also is having one ring and others. Have you seen already, na? Just now?
Yes, sir.
I will take that structure for your demo purpose.
Okay.
As an external molecule. You can take plenty of molecule, thousand of molecule from external resources.
Okay.
Only the thing you should have the molecule, that molecule.
Okay.
Is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So next step is the make a ligand group from this residues. So click on this. I made the ligand group in this molecule. Once I make the ligand group, now you can say the ligand group has activated. In group folder, some data has come. It's called the 1TSM.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. But this is the original ligand. This is the original ligand. You can say that co-crystal ligand. X-ray diffraction ligand, which is synthesized by the X-ray diffraction method. Right? This ligand.
Okay,
this ligand already is present in bound form with the protein. Is clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Already this ligand is binded with the protein and synthesized by that XRD method. Co-crystal, this complex structure. This is the ligand which is bound with the protein and making complex structure, co-crystal structure. Is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So now, next step. So this is the step, first step. Now, similar step we have to repeat for the external ligand. It's clear?
Yes.
We have make the group, make a ligand group from this residues, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now go to the next step.
Next step, open a ligand that you will dock to its binding site.
Okay. So is asking open a ligand
that you will dock into its binding site.
That you will dock in binding means external ligand, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Right. Then next, then read it, then next.
Make a ligand group of this new residue in the same manner you did previously.
Yes.
The same procedure again.
Again, same procedure, right? So, first condition is what? We have to open the ligand. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, now I am going to open the ligand. File. Open. I am opening just for your demo purpose acetaminophen alone. Is clear?
Yes, sir.
I will take acetaminophen mol file. So now you can see the acetaminophen folder has been incorporated. Can you see here?
Yes, sir.
Having atoms, residues, group and calculation. Group and calculation is empty. Calculation is empty because we did not make any group and we did not do any calculation. Yes? Of course, residues, miscellaneous are there. You can see that the molecule which we have incorporated. This is external molecule. Right? Now, what is the next step? Then again, what we have to do?
Make ligand.
What we have to do it? Same step we have to follow.
Repeat,
right?
Yes, sir.
For this residue. So make a ligand for this residues. Right click on this. Make a ligand group from this residues. So make the ligand group from this residues. I made it. Right? And now the thing is, this ligand should bind to that where TSN is already there in binding form with the protein. That is only the active site, na?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Is clear? And there only we are going to make a binding site. We are going to make a grid box. You can recall those things. You can remember those things which I have discussed before. Right?
Yes, sir.
Ligand, that is what the grid generations. 3D, three-dimensional box. Which will show that, represent that active site place, three-dimensional active site place where external molecule is going to bind. Is clear?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes, sir.
So now next step is our is to identify, to locate the binding site and show the binding sites in terms of the 3D box, three-dimensional box, cube. Yes?
Yes, sir.
So what will be the next step then?
Next step, sir, rename the two ligand groups.
Yes, two groups, ligand groups. So we have to rename it. Why we rename? Because we have to show also what are the original ligands is there and then
modified ligands.
External ligands are there. Are you getting or not?
Yes.
So
yes,
for yes. Rename, so here this is the rename, na? Yes, what is the step? You read it or
right click. You will get modify group one option.
So
on one TSN, sir. Right click one TSN.
One TSN modify group, modify right?
Group. Yes, sir.
So in modify group, I'm giving the TSN. How shall I say that X-ray that XRD ligand or something? This is the ligand.
X-ray. Ligand X-ray. That option it click. That option will come.
Ligand X-ray. You can give any name, no problem. I say original.
Original.
Okay.
Original ligand, right? Okay. I say. Okay. Yes. Because this is the original ligand, na, which are already having the interaction with the protein, right?
Yes.
And synthesized by the co-crystal method. Sorry, XRD method. Yes.
Yes,
so this
sir.
Is your original ligand. And the same manner, we have to rename it for that.
Acetamin.
Yes, modify group again. for the external ligand, right?
Change name is there.
Yes, right. Same thing we have to do, na?
Yes, sir.
Modify group. I say this is external ligand, external resource. You don't think about that X-ray ligand and all. That thing is naming only. Whatever name you can give. Yes?
Okay, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir. That is just an example, no, sir?
That is example only for your understanding.
Okay.
It's clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Right? So, now next step.
Sir, click for one original and select set render model.
That is that, what is that?
Rendering option, set rendering option.
Rendering options you can do, it's okay. Rendering means for differentiating the two ligand. One will be the space fill model, one will be that, no, model. I'm skipping that one because time is not there. It's clear?
Yeah, okay. No problem, sir.
Right? You can show that, no, one, that original ligand in the space fill model, right?
Huh.
There, in that option is there. Right click and you can do it, right?
Yes, sir. We'll do that.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that I'll skip it. Now, another step.
Generation of binding site.
Make binding site, right? Now, binding site. So, what is the procedure to binding site?
Sir, click one original, right click one original and one of make binding site group.
Okay, for this original group. We have to right click on that.
Yes, sir.
Make binding site group for this group, for this, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Then, next step. Are you following now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then?
Then, sir, next to third part, sir, dock the ligand into the defined binding site.
By default, it has come like this, right? Then,
yes,
dock the ligand from the binding site now, right? Mm. So, here is you have to be little logical. So, now go to that. Option is there in calculation, dock ligand, or itself here you can see that some option also will be there, right?
Mm.
Because my laptop also, that backup problem is there, I think it seems. Right? So now you can see that here, dock ligand. And the options also will be there. You can use those options that, the menu also will be there for docking ligand. Right? You can see that. So dock ligand. Now here in this screen, can you see the screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
In this screen, you have to be little tricky in terms of that. You can say the binding site. I have mentioned the original ligand. Binding site, what is that?
Original
ligand, right? That is only the place. And you can see that the box also, it has generated. Can you see? Can you see the box? You can see 3D box.
Yes, sir.
Right? You can put in center. You can see here, 3D box. Yeah, this is that. This is the binding site actually. Active site place. Grid box. And this active site plus, of course, TSM ligand is there inside with the residues, which you have seen in that ligand plot. Leak plot you have seen in PDB sum, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So now here go to the calculate dock ligand. So here original ligands means TSM is that binding site. But I have to take that our which ligand? External ligand. Here, you have to take external ligand. Are you getting? Not original ligand.
Okay, sir.
Yes?
Yes, sir.
Here only, right? And already is there, Argus dock already is there. The calculation type here in that window, you can see that docking engine means this is like an algorithm is there for this dock. And the calculation type, either you're looking for score current configuration or optimized current configuration, or you are looking for docking. And for our case, ligand is flexible, not rigid. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Okay, already I have discussed that. So it's a flexible dock.
So these are the default settings, not so for us.
Yes.
This should only be the default setting also.
It's a default setting. And the display box, na, having the geometry for this, calculate size also, you can do it here, click. It will show that size calculation it has come. X-axis for this box means grid box, binding side, place. X-axis is 19.7, y-axis is 23.93. Can you see?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
and
sir.
Z-axis 7.53. That you have to define it. And then start docking. That is only the things we have to do it. Are you getting? Next yes. step, even you can read it. Right? And
yes,
then
sir.
Finally, you have to see that, all this. And then analyze the result. Fourth step is there. I will come to that point. Right? Okay.
Yes,
shall I start? Now, do you have any questions till this?
No, sir.
I want to hear from all of you.
No, sir.
Huh?
No, sir.
No, Neha told no. What about Lauren?
Sir, it's clear, sir.
Yeah, clear. Saron?
Yes, sir.
I hope Jacob is clear, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So now no questions. So now you start it. Give the job. Now job is running. You can see the job is running. And now calculation folder will be active. Now you can see the simulation also.
Yeah.
Have you seen the simulation? How the Lagen have shown the behavior?
Yes.
Huh? Yes. Still you can see that. Because this is also the different energy level will be there in different cycle.
Sir, it's not moving now, sir.
It's moving, but it's not visible. It's not much. It's like a, it's very minor changes is there. Big changes you can see in the screen. You just keep your eyes, concentrate your eyes and that you can see. Some changes. Keep on see that screen.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
There was little bit change. So
little bit? So now already is actually that. Maybe again this time get over. I think almost I have done it. Now remaining part you have to do it. To validate these things, na, we have to see that hydrogen bond and then superimpose the structures and all. So tomorrow we will do it, how to maybe. But I think till this you are clear, right?
Yes, sir.
We are taking both, like for HDAC, TSN was the ligand.
Ah.
And then on top of that, again, we're adding acetaminophen.
Yeah, like that, you can add many molecules. Thousands of molecules you can add in.
Okay. Sir, so like...
You can select in one shot itself many molecules and incorporate it.
So, no, like if you select our own drug, it will be interacting with already an old ligand, right?
In that site, it will. It must.
Okay.
You have to take an external ligand similar to that tricostatin, not any other ligand at all. It will show the another behaviors. So now job is over actually. Best ligand pose has come minus 8.06. It's fast actually moving. My system is good actually. All right. It's a new system. So that's why it's giving that calculation in less time. So best pose is having that energy value that is called the docking score, right? That energy value is minus 8.06126. Can you see my cursor?
Yes, sir.
Right? So the best pose is that best docking, pose 1 is the best score, right? And it has also generated many poses. Each pose have different value, different energy value, right? But out of this, because it's a high throughput screening method. So each pose, as I told you that finding the conformation is very important, right? And each conformation have the different energy value. Yes?
Yes, sir.
So the purge one is the best one. Right?
Okay.
It's clear. So yes, similar sir. Way you can like na superimpose that how that this pose, this energy values and all na having like in variations, and you can superimpose the structures and all, and then you can see that, right? What are the variations are there? That is next step in result analysis, na. You do that part itself. You can do alone, na. By yourself, is it okay? Yes.
Yes, sir. We'll do it.
Yeah. So write that POGE one and X-ray ligand. POGE one is that your external ligand, and you have to superimpose with that your original ligand. Here I am given the external ligand as well as that original ligand name. You can give for your understanding. You can give that and calculate the RMSD value. Just follow the steps and then do it. Is clear?
Yeah.
Any questions? Because I feel like in a within 5 minutes of time, it will again will go off.
Sir, even the RMSD, how we calculate?
RMSD, you select this now. The step, what steps is? In group, you can see here in group. In group, right? So this group, and that original ligand group, and then you select it and calculate the RMSD. And even that RMSD, you can calculate between the pose one and pose two also, right? What is the RMSD value of this? Like how you have seen, na? Their energy differences. Between one and two cycles, three cycles, right? So like that, pose one, pose two, pose three, like that, you can find out the RMSD values. This is easy actually. You can try first, because something you have to do, now. No. No.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
But that also I'll show you. This easy only. You just find the groups and just. Make the groups and find that here option will be active. Calculate RMSD position between two similar groups. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Once you select it, then you can see that. Right? I hope that you can complete your all the hands-on, two hands-on which I have given to you. You will complete it and upload it. So shall we have tomorrow class or not? Or you will be doing the assignment.
So when should we submit this?
Before 25th, I have given.
Okay. Sir, if you want, we'll have class tomorrow and Sunday we'll take off, sir.
Sunday will take off, right?
Yeah, we'll take off on Sunday, so that's
it. If everyone is okay, that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then then do one thing. I will now, this is the docking part. I will show you some now that after docking is a QSR model is there. How to predict that now? Activity, biological activity, right? Based on the properties which we have discussed, right? So for that, for learning purpose, now, for this in the beginning, we use MiniTAP package to calculate these things. So if you download the MiniTAP package, now, it's free for the 30 days. 30 days for the student version, it's free. MiniTAP package. You discuss with Jacob. Jacob will help you, right? MiniTAP student version. Jacob?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Help them to get that software.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So that I'll be demonstrating there. If you have any questions, right?
Okay.
It's clear for all of you this today's sessions, and if you have any question, you can ask.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
If you have Jacob, do you have any question?
No, sir.
Okay. No, you said na before you have some doubt in that.
Sir, this ligand thing only, sir. I like suppose now if you I want to make, and like if you have a protein, sir, so we can just directly in the insert a ligand without adding extra from outside, instead of creating a drug. Like if you have a drug already, why are we adding an extra ligand? So there will be two ligands.
Drug already, you have the drug, that is reference molecule, Jacob. Reference molecule for recognizing the binding site.
Okay, so like
in this case, sir, we know the binding site.
Okay.
And we are taking external molecule into that binding site alone. That is only reason. The goal behind this is the external molecules may give the more accuracy than the original one, which like a TSN here.
Okay.
To find that, this is the screening method, virtual screening method.
So this is not interacting with this acetaminophen, not interacting with TSN.
Not TSN, like, it will interact with the protein.
It's just identifying the binding site. That's what.
TSN has taken for actually identifying the binding site.
Okay.
As a reference to locate the binding site. That's it.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Okay. I just
already, that is that TSN already is in binding form there in the protein.
Okay.
It's clear.
There are four legs also. We can identify. So in the same protein there are different active sites.
Different active sites definitely is there. Zinc is binding different active site, na? But we are taking here TSN site.
Yeah, so how do you find the similar, you told pairs as acetaminophen is having similar structure to TSN. How do we find that using a mode inspiration or something?
No. In pumpkin, I have shown you not similar structure.
Yeah. So pumpkin just
substructure, similar structure and all.
Okay, so like that.
As a demo purpose, I have taken acetaminophen.
Okay.
You have to get it from either the literature, either from the databases only, similar structure. Okay. Or you have to draw it, similar structure manually.
Okay. So that's it.
That's it.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Any Lauren, Neha and Sharon?
No, sir. Yeah.
Because face to face, I did not see you. I probably, you have seen me in the department. I don't know. Have you seen me in the department?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. Fine. Because I can, I'm not able to recognize your face. maybe many students are coming in daily. So we are seeing many students. Anyway, after once it's reopened, you all come and see me, right? And we have many more discussions, right? Because it's short duration, we cannot discuss many things, right?
Even
I feel like some molecular modeling things is still pending you to learn, right? Because you have seen now how the ligand is binding. Ligand show the behavior in 3D box, but how it's behaving, that things you must understand, right? Huh?
Yes,
that part we did not discuss here, na? There are different methods, are there simulation methods? Okay.
Okay, sir.
So,
get out.
Any question? I can take few questions. So tomorrow, what time we'll have class?
Sir, if it's one session, then 4 o'clock is fine, sir. If it's two, then we'll have a 3.
I don't know that. Because in GMeet, we can have a long session, right? Little long session, but you, as you forwarded me, you have some problem in GMeet. That's why. But I have conducted almost 120 students Viva, right? In GMeet itself, no one have this problem. GMeet is more user friendly. Time problem is not there. I think that two slot is required because it's a full demo only.
Then we'll have same time, sir, tomorrow.
Okay.
If then everyone is okay.
I'm fine with it, sir. Same time.
Huh?
Same time is fine.
3 o'clock, right?
Yes, sir.
Jacob and Sharon?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Same. No problem, sir. Same time.
Okay, yes, then. So, shall we come to Gmeet or Google, this Zoom?
So should we download an app for Gmeet? No need.
Only that you have to open the Karunia email ID. That's it. Karunia mail you should keep on, right? Log in into that. I will send immediately the link and then you join it.
Okay, sir. So then we'll try, sir.
Huh?
Then we'll try once, sir.
Only tomorrow that Karunia mail, are you exploring now in Karunia mail?
Yes, sir.
Karunia mail, are you accessing now?
Yes, sir.
We all have
Karunia. In that, can you see that joint meeting is there and schedule start meeting, joint meeting, left hand side?
Yeah.
Left hand side where inbox and all are there. Is not coming?
In the mail.
In the mail itself. Not your inbox. Mail, that where you compose option is there, na? Sent, import.
Yes, sir. Is. It's under meet.
Two option is there, na? Meet. Start a meeting. Find a meeting.
Yes, sir.
I will start a meeting. I will click start a meeting. And you have to join a meeting. That's it. You have to click join a meeting. I will send the link. You have to join. That's it.
Okay, sir. Then we'll try it once, sir.
You try now itself?
Lauren, where is it?
It's on the left side.
You all try now.
It's below compose. 5 minutes
time is there.
Compose. Wait, are you on the laptop?
Yeah.
I'm on the phone.
Can you try now?
It's along with inbox, card, snooze.
Meet if optional. Meet, start a meeting, join a meeting. You have to click join a meeting. I'll start a meeting.
Okay.
I'll send you the link.
Okay, sir.
In your mail, I'll send you the link. Yeah, shall I send the link? Yes, Neha.
Yes, sir.
Lauren. Jacob. What is your Jacob? Your email ID?
Sir, Thomas.
Sharon.
Email ID.
Thomas Jacob.
Thomas. Yeah.
Now I have sent that email. Link I have sent you. Only that you have to click the link only. Just check your mail.
Okay.
Click the link. Check your mail and click the link.
Who mail came to you now?
Mail did not.
Yes, sir. Came.
Yes, sir. Came.
Just link. Click the link. Click link.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yeah, I have given permission to Jacob. Jacob has joined.
Yes, sir. Joined.
And Sony has joined.
Lauren.
Lauren has joined. And then? And Sharon also has joined.
Yes.
Yeah, your camera is not on, Thomas. You can see me.
Sir.
Want to see you. Neha?
Yes, sir. Came.
Neha?
Sir, I'm there.
You are there, but who is not there then? Sharon?
I'm there.
Then who is not there?
You have to ask to join then.
Nobu John.
Neha, I think you didn't ask to join because your name is not showing.
That's me, sir.
Now everybody join. It's a really wonderful things. Right? Immediately we
sir,
can.
I think both are interfering now.
Sir, it's echoing.
Sir, mute one. Sir, mute Gmeet and talk.
One second. Yes. It's clear now?
It's better now.
Only the thing is my... Some disturbance is there from your end because my battery is gone, laptop battery, and from morning it's running in this without